who would love me for who I really am.
Oh, hi, Broccoli. That's your name, right?
Yes, my love.
Dad, boy, you know I can't take you, right?
Why?
Because you're a tree, fool. I ain't. You are. I have to be in my own species. You know, Mr. Celery up the street, he was totally all up in my stem, y'all. You know? But I couldn't say nothing because we got different skin tones.
But we are the same species. I am Broccoli, and so are you. Hence, the name of myself, Broccoli.
You a tree? You ain't no broccoli.
Just know, my honey, you've shattered my heart.
Teresa. Broccoli came home today crying. I mean, are trees that are named after vegetables even supposed to shed tears?
Are you sure it wasn't just sap?
How dare you suggest Broccoli the maple tree when you very well know he's an evergreen?
Oh, right, the Christmas tree.
Yes, the Christmas tree!
Aunt Carly?
Broccoli, what are you doing in our therapist's office?
Her office is in our basement.
Oh, right. Seriously?
Yeah, I pay rent.
To whom?
You.
Interesting. Anyway, about Broccoli.
What about me?
We were worried about you, Broccoli. I heard you came home crying. All we want to do is help you. Help me help you. Tell me your life story. Tell me everything. Your childhood, your struggles, or just talk about this morning.
I'll tell you my whole story.
Oh, crap. I have a Japanese sword fighting class today.
It all started when my parents were killed during a festival celebrating the extinction of praying mantises. Their blimp exploded into millions of blimpified pieces and is now settled in the bottom of a canary's cage. And it all ended 3 hours ago. You just noticed that now?
Because it was never meant to be.